Hey there, carne asada lovers. Today, we're making tender and flavorful carne asada that's easy and authentic to Mexican cuisine. Here's what you'll need. 1, 2 pounds of flank or skirt steak, 1/4 cup of freshly squeezed lime juice, 2 minced garlic cloves, 1 teaspoon of dried oregano, 1/4 teaspoon each of ground cumin and paprika, salt and pepper to taste, 4, 6 corn tortillas, and optional toppings like diced onions, bell peppers, avocado, sour cream, cilantro, and salsa. In a large Ziploc bag, combine the lime juice, garlic, oregano, cumin, paprika, salt, and pepper. Add the steak and make sure it's well coated. Marinate for at least 2 hours or, for the best flavor, overnight. This step is crucial for tender and juicy carne asada. Preheat your grill to medium-high heat. Remove the steak from the marinade, letting any excess drip off. Grill the steak for 3-5 minutes per side, depending on your preferred level of doneness. The high heat will give you that perfect char and seal in the flavors. Let the steak rest for a few minutes before slicing it thinly against the grain. This ensures maximum tenderness. Serve with warm tortillas and your favorite toppings. Don't forget a squeeze of fresh lime juice to elevate the flavors. Enjoy your delicious and authentic carne asada.